Revolution.
Strap in for the front as well. We've got this, the Reaper remix, Disclosure. Just hard in actual. Also drop the guard topic. Adore you.
This is the response.
Thank you.
expecting a little one in July, but you don't know when that's going to happen. And of course, I only have one gig scheduled that whole month, and guess on what day Remy was born. But he was born 5 minutes past nine, and my wife actually allowed me, the beautiful woman that she is, to go to Tomorrowland. So I was on the stage. I took a private jet from Rotterdam to Antwerp, which nobody does that because it's such a silly, it's a 40-minute car ride. And I was on stage at Tomorrowland, like holding it up like the Lion King, you know, presenting a picture of my just-born son to the world. And then the tears of heaven opened because it started raining. It felt like, you know, the creator was crying. I don't know what was going on, but it was really, really special.
This is Armin van Buuren, played live, main stage.
I just want to make a very special announcement. I just came straight from the hospital. I want the world to welcome. My wife just gave birth to a son. So I'd like to dedicate my whole set to my new son.
Hang your head. Damn.